Chuck's out about there and meet some friends of mine.
You guys, this is so funny.
What, Cartman?
Dude, check it out. For picture day, Kenny got into his parka backwards so that his ass shows through his hood. Look, Kenny, get over here.
It isn't that funny, Cartman.
Yes, it is.
Next in line. Come on, let's keep it moving, kids.
Don't listen to that Jew, Kenny. It's totally funny.
Very nice. Okay, last one.
Uh-oh.
Okay, have a seat, young man. Okay, looking great. Now, where's that smile? Come on, give me a nice wide smile. Wider. Perfect.
How long till we get the pictures back?
Should be about 4 days.
4 days? Oh, man, I can't wait that long. Come on.
All right, class, I have your school photos to hand out.
Yes.
Most of them are very nice. But apparently one of you thinks it's fun to spoil their school pictures and thinks he's a comedian. That person will be spending the afternoon in the principal's office.
Oh, that's bullshit.
School photos aren't for joking around, so you aren't getting your photos back, Butters.
Me? But I didn't do nothing.
For the rest of you, I think your pictures turned out very nicely.
But, wait a minute. Let me see. The teacher, I didn't mean to look stupid in my picture. Honest. Dude, check it out. This is the sweetest thing I've ever done.
Well, there we go.
Look at how the crack is centered right in the middle.
Eric, calm down. I'm trying to yell at Butters.
Okay, I'm sorry, Miss Chokes on Rocks.
You know very well my name isn't Chokes on Rocks. It's Chokes on Dick. Say it right or you can go to the principal with Butters.
I'm sorry, Miss Chokes on Dick. Oh, my God. More people have to see this picture, you guys. I've got to put it on the internet. No, wait. Kenny, I just had the greatest idea ever.
Welcome to South Park Milk Company. Can I help you?
Oh, yes. Hello. I am helping out a family who has a missing child, and I was wondering if you could print his photo on your milk cartons.
Oh, of course. Printing those photos on our milk really does help. Do you have the photo with you? Okay, great. We'll print it immediately.
You will. thank you for your help.
Sure. If I could just get a description of the child to print underneath the photo.
A description? Oh, yes. He has blonde hair and a brown eye. Brown eye.
Okay, brown eye.
And big rosy cheeks.
Full cheeks.
Full cheeks. Winking brown eyes.